seen saved throughout this week, and thank you for what you're going to do in our lives and with our lives. I pray that tonight you meet with us in a special way, send your Holy Spirit to fill this room and empower our preacher as he preaches to us a little bit later on. In Christ's name we pray. Amen. May we be seated.